What happened to Hamilton's daughter? Elizabeth and Alexander Hamilton had 8 children, Philip, January 22, 1782 to November 23, 1801, who was killed in a duel 3 years before his father's fatal duel, Eliza, November 20, 1799 to October 17, 1859, who married Sidney Augustus Holly. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.